Hey guys, my coworker was talking about some steak. And I said, man, I make a steak. Let's see. Again. Rub it in there. Use some of this. All right. Washy, washy. Mm-hmm. anymore. Closer. This is how I do it. This is how we do it. Take the butter, put it up here. I want it high. Also want this thing to melt, but I don't want it to stick. I want it to melt. You see it? I think you can see it. Yes, you can see it. Good job, you can see it. I'm gonna drop one of this. The rest of this stays on here. Reuse this. Yep, I want. There you go. Now, Ramsay. Yes. Gordon Ramsay. He says, you lay it against you. I want it to stick. He says, lay it. This is a filet mignon. Maybe it wasn't hot enough. Oh yeah. This is where this comes in. My flavor. And yes, I'm gonna turn this on because I don't want no problems. See how it's moving? Because it ain't sticking. I'm gonna turn it down a little. Nope, not enough for me. A little bit more. I washed off my tray so I could put my steak on here to sit. And when I have it on here to sit, I'm gonna make my salmon. Salmon only gonna take a second. Now to flip it. A little bit darker, not much. Now, this is where I'm gonna put a little bit more of this of my regular butter. And then some of my flavor butter. Now, get that mixing in it. Now this bread I'm going to baste it. Actually, it needs a little bit more. I ain't got enough to grab. I need more to grab. I like it when it bubbles up. I do. I like it when it bubbles up. I really want to turn it up too much, but I'm not going to turn it up. I like tilt it down so you can grab it. You see it? Let that sit on there like that as it cooks. Whew. Can't wait, I'm taking you down on Saturday. From my crew. So, I want mine to be medium well. My auntie always talked about medium well. I was like, no, I want it well done. It's not here anymore. Now, auntie, I love the medium well. So I have this, a little meat thermometer. So tell me which one it is. Where am I at? So, medium is 160. Well done is 170. So, 165, but I'm okay with it being somewhere close to 160 because see how it's bubbled like that? I like that. Ooh, I like that. You see that brown bubble? Ooh, I like that. Come here. Ooh. I like that. I'm going to make sure it's like close to 160 because when it rests, it will cook a little bit more. So. Y'all, I ain't set up to be no cooking thing, so doing the best I can. We're trying to keep my face up in here and cooking in here. I see the little red. I might need to flip you. Yep. I'm going to flip it. Baste it a little bit more, and then it is good to go. I'm gonna check the temperature. It's hot. Come on, get to the temperature. Yeah, hot holding this thing. Okay, that's not giving me no number. I know it's more than 130. Put you over here. Needs a lot more. I like the color already on this side, so I think I'm gonna turn it. Yeah, I believe I'm gonna go ahead and take it out. It's gonna cook the rest of the way. So I'm gonna go ahead and take it out. And it's not a, it's a thin piece of filet. So, it shouldn't have took too long. I'm okay with it. It's telling me 142, but like I said, it's gonna get more. So here I am. I'm going to take it out. Now, normally, I would put it on here. I don't wanna put it on there right now. I'm gonna put it on my plate, because when I put it on my plate, I can put that juice. I love the juice. Y'all know I love the juice. I love butter. Well, what am I gonna waste it for? It's gonna soak it in anyways. Alright. The rest of this over here. And I'm gonna move it over here because you're supposed to let it sit for like 10 minutes, okay? So I'm gonna grab me another spoon to do my salmon. And I'm going to use this butter on this side. I use the same stuff for the salmon, so I'm not going to use much of the regular butter because I'm going to use this. But in my salmon, I put lemon juice. So, I'm making me some mashed potatoes too. First of all, I'm not going to make no mashed potatoes from scratch. I'm not doing that. So, I can't. I'm not doing it. I ain't got no potatoes. And I ain't doing it. It's like almost 10 o'clock at night. I'm tired of the morning. Okay. So, I have this. Go ahead and pour the water in here. Go ahead and let it get boily. I'm going to clean this. So, normally, I would season my salmon with some, like, herb seasoning, but I don't have any. I keep on forgetting to get some, and I don't get salmon enough, so I'm just going to season it with this really good. Again, I put too much, but you want the seasoning in there. Put it on this side. I got my salmon. Nice piece, ain't it? Now, I don't want to put my salmon in there if it ain't super hot. So I'm just going to do this. You know, test it with some water. That's how you test it. Even though it's boiling like that, I still want to mix it with some water. It fit. And nope, it was not hot enough. That's okay. It's about to get hot. And I'm gonna squeeze some of this in it in a little while. I need that water to boil, and it's not really boiling. Check on this. Okay, that water's boiling though. Not boiling hard enough, but it's boiling. Oh, and it goes in a bowl. It won there. I want a bowl I can put a top on. Base it. Not really. Not yet. It could be a little bit darker. This one just says add 2 cups of boiling water to a heat resistant. Then add the top. There's my 2 cups of water. I'm just gonna turn the 2 cups of water off. I'll do that after. I ain't got no room. You can't even see it. Alright. Alright, that should be getting dark enough for me now. Whoops. It's time to pot. Don't pot the pot, baby. Okay. I need extra help. Yes, I am. I'm struggling to flip this down because I'm trying not to break it. And I broke it. Now for the base. Thank you. I believe my salmon just might be done. I don't want it to be overdone. I don't think I have a thing on here for salmon. Fish, 145. Well, I'm gonna cook this more. It ain't getting to a good temperature. And I don't mind my salmon dark. As long as it ain't burnt, I'm okay with dark. And it's moving, so it's not sticking. I don't know if I should dare try to flip it again. No. I saw the other side anyway. I know it don't take long for salmon. I don't want no problems. And I don't mind it, you know. No, it don't have to be like a well done salmon. Like well done salmon. So it's gotta be good. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna take it off. And let it rest. So I'll put some of this on it just to dry. There's not no room for it. I don't want it to spill. You see the salmon? A little bit. There's this guy, I can't think of his name. His name is Cooking with Mr. Something. And he shows me how to use my gadgets, especially my Power XL combo. And he always says, make sure you clean up as you're going. Don't save it for your spouse. Don't save it for your kids. You do it as you go. Well, I ain't finna wash that today. It's gonna sit, I'm gonna put some water in it, let it sit, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna wipe off the edges. So now I'm putting my boiling water into this tin. And my pan. Okay. And when I do it, I always leave a drop. I don't know. I feel like sometimes I might not have enough. Sometimes I might not have enough. I might have too much water or something. So I always just leave some of it in here. I don't know. I don't know if that's the good reason for thinking that. But so it wants you to fork it. And it's the butter and herb. I like this. I was going to just use like this little tiny single one. But at least this way, I can eat this right now and then some tomorrow. Before I go on my room Saturday. I don't know when y'all going to get this thing. When y'all going to get this video. But my cruise is going to be on the Odyssey of the Sea. Right now, I'm still posting my Wonder of the Seas videos. So, check that out. It's the playlist. Thank you. From September. And Odyssey is February. I'm going on Odyssey February 11th. So, today's February 8th. It's super late. So I'm only going to get to eat a little bit of this. Because I don't want to eat too much and then go to bed. Well, it's 10 o'clock. I need to go to bed. I got work in the morning. I'm still forking it. Make sure I get it forked real good. And I'm going to so I had all this butter over here, right? I'm gonna use this butter right here. Bam. And you can't have potatoes, mashed potatoes, without some salt. And pepper. Yes, I should have some vegetables, right? I didn't have time. I don't even know if I have any vegetables in there to make it. So. Stuff to the side. Use this bit. All that extra butter on that top. We just add water. Grabbing me a separate plate so I can put this on the plate for y'all. You can see it. Now, I don't have any problems with mixing food. I eat both. Actually, I eat both fish and steak. So I don't care about it touching each other. This is your picture. One more, just in case I need a better thumbnail. Now, I'm gonna actually cut this steak. Royals love, you guys are going to get to see this from the whole thing. I'm not editing it for y'all. So I really hope you appreciate my transparency on that. I'll tell you one thing, this thing is cutting, baby. It is cutting, it is cutting. Ain't no hard time of it cutting, baby. Ooh. Yeah, it's more medium than medium well. It's got redness to it. But I do believe I'm okay with that. As long as it's not blood, because I can't touch nothing if I see blood. No. I won't touch that. And do I have some steak sauce? I do. I'll take any kind of steak sauce. I don't care. I ain't particular. Butter went. Why not? I could use a piece of bread. Got some of this juice. For my steak, yes. Juice equals butter. Butter. Alright. drop of this steak sauce on the side here. If it'll come out. There we go. This off. So let's go ahead and try the salmon. I had enough flavor in that seasoned butter. Maybe I shouldn't have put some butter in there. That's really buttery. It's already buttered, right? Alright. Here we go. Steaky. I'm gonna try a piece without the sauce. Okay, so you can see the temperature. See? That's pretty well. But it cut nicely, so hopefully it's soft. So hopefully it's still juicy. Can you guess what song I'm thinking in my head? Okay, that was good. I didn't even need no sauce. I'm gonna take a piece with sauce. So guys, I have made for you in this 48-minute video. I made filet mignon, salmon, and packaged butter and herb potatoes, mashed potatoes. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Please like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell so you don't miss any of my royal experiences.